Hi guys, welcome back to Swift. Welcome back to the Herd's Climber's Gambit, stage three. The Innsbruck KOM, I believe, reverse. So that's almost, I believe, 6 kilometers of uphill. Terrible climb. And it's not a hill, it's a mountain. But I gotta do it because, yeah. I'm eyeing the general classification for this series, the Herd Climber's Gambit. So, yeah, not only the small hills, but also the big ones. I took out the specialized Atos with the Midestein wheels. Quite a few people in it, in the ACAT. Let's see what it brings me. It's a long one. It's a really long one. I'm not really good at very long climbs. So I'll take it easy until the start of the climb, bring up the power and see where I end up in the classification. I checked, it's only the sixth, or this will only be the seventh time I'll do this climb. So not very often I am found here to ride uphill. Innsbruck is always a bit of an Angstgegner for me, because most of the races are two loops on that hill. So like the Lutscher race, it's up, down, up again, and I get smoked all the time because I'm not really a climber. But one I can do, I hope. I'm gonna take it easy until the start of the climb, which is 3 kilometers from the pen, around 3 kilometers from the pen. Thank you guys so much for watching and liking and subscribing to my videos, and also commenting under my last few videos. So that's very nice. Thank you guys so much for doing that. You are the best. I'm basically riding all kinds of Swift events, from races to group rides to TTs. My latest video is a TT in Neokyo, and this will be an uphill TT for the Climber's Gambit GC. It has been a while, I have to say. It has been a while. But yeah, the Herd is out in force, so to see, to safeguard the JC for the group, for their team. I'm slowly upping the power, so I'm not killing myself in this part of the race. There's enough time for that on the hill. So that's up to 100. And 30. 40 is also fine. See how many people I can overtake on the climb. Again, I'm not really a climber. Way too heavy. Way too tall for this. Hi Mark, thank you. Short hill I can do, but this is definitely not a short climb. TT bike. That's really cool. Longer than that. So, let's start up the fun. Power's nice, 150. Switch on the fan. I need that. I forget my thoughts, guys. Focus. I need to focus. I believe it's 7% average. Good breath. Back. Thank you. 15 points there. Damn, that is nuts. Oh, if that's legit, that's really quick. You now know where I work. Oh man. Downhill is free. Yeah, man, man. Whew. Okay. I'll explain the plan when I'm down, right? Just bear with me. I've worked for it. Let me enjoy this one. Downhill. Thank you. Oh man. I'm so tired. This was heavy. Alright, almost down. Alright, almost done, guys. Almost done. Alright. Let's knock it off at 16. Oh. Alright, let's talk about it. Menu. And ride. Switch off the fan. I don't need that anymore. Thank you, fan. OnlyFans here. Okay, timeline. Oh, what's the plan? The plan was to keep it around on the full climb, to keep it around 330 watts for the full climb. I don't know if I have reached that, but I tried anyway, because from what I remember, the average percentage is 7, but there are ramps in it which are insane, until 14%, and then ramp after ramp after ramp. It's just nuts. So I try to pace it at 330 on average, and I have to guesstimate it a bit, because I don't have the power, an average power in front of me on my HUD. That would be very nice feature, by the way, Swift. Average power, you have that in the Swift Academy, so why not here? So it's relatively evenly paced. These orange parts are definitely below 300 watts, but most of them, these red parts, are, yeah, over 300 watts. So let's see what I've done. 19, 18, 18. Yeah, spot on, nuts. Gosh, this is really good. So I evenly paced it for 18 minutes. Even shorter. It's not bad at all. Yeah, it's around, yeah. It's not bad at all. Look at that. It's really good. Really evenly paced. Love it. Okay, so that was the plan. Treat it like a time trial, and So I guesstimated, say, okay, I can hold 330 for that amount of time. And let's see what it brings me. And it worked. And now I'm absolutely cooked. So I can use a Christmas cake, which I will get. Guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope I inspired you to do the same. Treat it as a TT and you'll get there. And I'll see you in the next attack. I'm so happy with this. Bye bye guys, bye bye.